Rich PedroncelliAssociated Press Sacramento Kings power forward Zach Randolph said he felt wrongfully arrested on marijuana charges August 9 and believes information made public about the situation wasn't true. On Monday, Randolph said he doesn't expect punishment from the NBA as a result of the arrest for suspicion of possessing marijuana with intent to sell, because he didn't do anything wrong, per ESPN.com. "I'm not speaking a lot about it, but I felt that I was wrongfully arrested," he said. "Things that was put out there wasn't true. But I don't want to be a distraction to my team, my organization, so I'm just going to move forward and play basketball." TMZ Sports reported Randolph was arrested after police were called to the Nickerson Gardens area of Los Angeles for a disturbance. He allegedly had 2 pounds of marijuana in a backpack, which led to the felony charge for the intent to sell based on the large quantity. In September, Michael Balsamo of the Associated Press noted the charges were later changed to misdemeanor drug possession and resisting arrest. The NBA player pleaded no contest and was sentenced to 150 hours of community service. Frank Mitelgin, the Los Angeles City Attorney's Office spokesperson, told the AP that Randolph can file a petition to vacate the remaining charges if he stays out of trouble for 1 year. Raymond Brothers, the forward's agent and attorney, previously called the charges false and misleading to the Associated Press. Christopher Weber. Randolph signed a 2-year, $24 million contract with the Sacramento Kings in July. He played the last 8 seasons with the Memphis Grizzlies. The 36-year-old Indiana native has averaged 16.8 points and 9.3 rebounds across 1,057 NBA games with the Grizzlies, Portland Trail Blazers, New York Knicks, and Los Angeles Clippers.